towards Ram Navami, and after fasting, then what prasad do we take tomorrow? Is it non-grain or grain
prasad? Prasad told us that as an omelet, omelet type rice, to observe the anuhalpa fast and white Krishna.
It is what verse?
It's obligatory.
Prabhupada told us that it is obligatory for us to observe and anukalpa fast on Janmashtami and Gaurapurnima.
Yes. Our theology is that Krishna is the Swayam Rup.
Because our theology is that Krishna is the Swayam Rup.
So, those days we voiced many devotees here, we also observed Narasimha Chaturdashi.
So, of course, many devotees here, we also observe Narasimha Chaturdashi.
Because we have a Narasimha Devi.
Because we have a Narasimha Devi.
If we had a Ram Devi.
If we had a Ram Devi.
We might observe also.
We probably observe also.
Someone can
if they want.
Observe Anahalpa on all the days.
Observe Anahalpa on all the auspicious days.
Vishnu Tattva's
days.
Someone asked for Radharani, you only fast the moon.
Someone asked for Radharani, you only fast the moon.
And Krishna, you fast till midnight.
And for Krishna, you fast till midnight.
And then you take Anahalpa.
And then you take Anahalpa.
Why is that?
Why is that?
Prabhupada
replied. Prabhupada replied.
Radharani from Vishnu.
Radharani from Vishnu.
Radhe, Radhe.
Radhe, Radhe.
Hare Krishna. Dearest Guru Maharaj, please accept my humble obeisances.
Accept it.
How can one raise oneself from a third-class disciple to a first-class disciple and give pleasure to the spiritual master, your servant, Yamuneshwari Devi Dasi?
Rather than jumping from third-class to first-class, we should try to get third-class to second-class.
You should try to get third class to second class.
That's something we can do by our effort.
And that was something we can do by efforts.
First class, disciple, that's by special mercy.
First class disciple, that's very special mercy.
First class means that third class follows. And not very good.
Third class means that he follows but not very good.
And second class means follow very good.
And second class means follow very good. And
first class means they follow even the spiritual master doesn't say they know what he wants.
The first class means they follow and even the spiritual master doesn't say but they know what he wants.
I was seeing Kamal Krishna Maharaj.
I was seeing Kamal Krishna Maharaj.
When he was serving Prabhupada in Vrindavan.
When he was serving Prabhupada in Vrindavan.
In 1977.
In 1977.
Prabhupada would raise his hand.
Prabhupada would raise his hand.
And he immediately closed the door or do something.
And he immediately would close the door and do something.
No, Prabhupada didn't say anything.
Prabhupada didn't say anything.
He just raised his finger.
He just raised his finger.
And he immediately knew what he wanted.
And he immediately knew what he wanted.
I was very impressed.
So I was very impressed.
That's not something you can speculate.
And that is not something you can speculate.
Rumaj Kavalya Sundari from New Taliban, she has a logistical question about the Vyasa Puja day. That on the schedule it says, you know, 9 a.m. starting in the temple, but we're seeing this big pandal. So there's confusion of what's happening, where and what to go, if there's some way we can clearly define how we can participate and get your darshan on Vyasa Puja first thing in the morning till the end of the day.
I'm not the creator of the Vyasa Puja festival.
I'm not the creator of the Vyasa Puja festival.
They have a schedule.
They have a schedule.
So I'm supposed to go to the panel and have a big darshan of deities.
So I'm supposed to go to the panel after taking darshan of the deities.
Spend like from 9 to 1.
And spend like from 9 to 1.
And then I come back and then I see the god others at the Anadana.
Then I come back and see the god others at the Anadana.
Complex. And then I come take rest.
Complex, and then I come and take rest.
And then late afternoon, I go to the end of the panel.
Then late afternoon, I go again to the panel.
And then 5 or 6 p.m. till 10 o'clock at night or something.
And 5 or 6 p.m. to 10 o'clock at night or something.
I hear more homages.
I hear more homages.
Then again, I heard that the girls are going to chant.
And at the end, I heard that the girls are going to chant.
And then safari dance.
And then safari dance.
So, pretty much I'm there all day.
So pretty much what?
I'm there all day.
So pretty much I'm there all day.
One last question.
One more question?
Oh. No question.
Hari Bol.
He wrote 21-23.
So
that's a 32.
He wrote 21-23, but it is actually 21-32, so no question.
No more questions.
No question.
No more question.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.